I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the double tap reaction emoji on Instagram messages. Step 1. Tap the messaging icon at the top of your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap to open any one of your message conversations, and then hold your finger against any one of the messages to bring up a menu. Step 3. Tap the plus icon in the reaction menu. A larger reaction menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Customize at the top of this menu. The screen changes to be a Customize Reactions menu. Step 5. Tap to select the first item in your current reaction menu, which is your double tap reaction. Now, tap to choose the reaction emoji you want to replace it with. In this example, I'll choose to replace it with a goofy smiley face. Tap Done after making your changes. Your Instagram double tap reaction emoji will be changed going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.